Es un placer estar con Casey. It's always a pleasure to see you. Mm-hmm. What made you say yes to be part of The Finest Hours? What in the script or in the story you said, I want to play that guy?
Soy de Boston. Y cuando tení 10 años viví en Cape Cod en el verano en mi, ¿cómo se dice? Youth,
cuando juventud.
Y recuerda la, oh boy, oh no,
you can keep going, I'll help you out.
La película es verdad.
Mayday, mayday, do you copy?
Y el hombre fue...
Say the word and I'll hope.
Dígame.
About the guy you played.
Sí. Guapo.
Sí, muy guapo. Muy guapo, muy valiente.
Y cuando yo leí el libro, hay un libro de esto. En el libro dice, él es muy guapo. Yo es el actor para esto.
It's your job to go out, right?
Coast Guard, they say, you gotta go out.
The movie is kind of like a very old-fashioned movie in some sense. It's an old-fashioned story. It's kind of about, it makes you think of those old movies where sort of, They were the values were kind of simpler, and it was uncomplicated and very simple, and I loved that about it. It was also something that I thought I wanted my kids to see, and I don't get to do a lot of movies where I feel like this is something I want them to see Dad doing, you know. So this was a chance for them to, I get to take them to the movie and say like, see, I can be heroic.
This is Station Chatham. Do you hear me?
¿Qué te pareció esa nota? Si te suscribes a nuestro canal, podrás disfrutar de otras entrevistas exclusivas, adelantos de los estrenos más esperados y reportajes especiales sobre el mundo del cine. ¿Eres fan del séptimo arte? Pues manténtete al día con tu pasión y suscríbete.
Eso me va a enseñar a defenderme.
No, pero si vamos a...